please don't do this. I recommend nobody does this, ever.
It is just hell out there.
There's no way I'm doing that again.
Very dangerous looking event, very challenging. You shouldn't really attempt this without a lot of very serious training.
It's wet, it's cold, it's painful, but it's well worth it.
Joe Thomas, five-time Judd Sprint champion and first-team rugby hero. Some say his buttocks are bulletproof and that he's banned in 12 US states.
Charles Bird, hailing from his native Scotland on a mission of destruction. Some say his street value is $2 million and that his biceps have their own magnetic field.
Joe and Chazza push their minds and bodies to the brink of what is humanly possible on behalf of the mighty Hodge and Help for Heroes.
That's it, okay? No turning back.
At the start, all we knew was that it was a 12-kilometer course, riddled with obstacles, each offering their own unique challenge.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Of course, there were those that didn't make it.
race.
Yeah.
And I'd like to thank everyone who sponsored us. It's been good effort.
Yeah. I agree. Yeah, cheers guys.